What's good, everybody? YouTube, this is boy Vinso back with another video. Today's video is gonna be really, really special. If you can't tell already, with the big orange box, the big Drake video, God's Plan, which actually has 1 billion views. I just saw that. 1 billion views. That is the goal for this channel. But yeah, guys, so this video is gonna be really special to me and the sneaker community. So let's get right into it. If you're a sneakerhead and you do not know what this yellow if you don't know what this big orange box is, and then you're capping, guys. Come on, this is just if you're not up to date with the orange boxes nowadays, oh my god. Today we have the Nike Fear of God Mock, and yes, I said it, Fear of God, Fog, F-O-G, let's get it. Yeah, guys, this is a quick little, I'm actually really excited for this shoe, only because it's like my first designer type shoe. So, as you can see, all over gray, is like a light gray, wolf gray, whatever you want to call it. No laces, just a strap. On the strap here is a Nike sign. On the midsole, it says Air 180 Fear of God SN, which I think stands for sneaker, 8329166. I'm not sure what those numbers mean, but I'm not gonna go find out. I was about to say I was gonna go find out, but I'm not. But yeah, guys. No laces, has pull tabs, make it tighter to your foot, obviously. There is a button right here, and it's like a magnet, right? And on the bottom, it is this Oliver eggnog, right? With that Nike swoosh on the bottom. Inside, I still have the things inside. Here's inside, it says Air Fear of God. And, okay, comfortability-wise, the materials. Clearly, the materials are nice, but, like, it is flimsy. I'm not going to front. It's flimsy. It's kind of uncomfortable to wear, and it's not the most comfortable shoe in the world, but it gets the job done, obviously. I just give it a 5 to 6. Like, you passed 5 to 6, that's passing. But yeah, guys, this is a simple silhouette. It's called an Air Fear God Mock. I fell sore on all the other big fear gods. I only got the baby brother versions, but I do want the big brother versions, which are the spruce greens, the orange poles, the light bone, the cell, the black, right? And hopefully they can come out with more colors. I saw a picture of Jerry Lorenzo wearing a yellow version of the fear gods, and I really enjoy wearing yellow. If you watched a previous video, I think it would be really fire if they came out with like a baby blue, university blue colorway. That would be really dope. That would sell out really, really quick. And maybe a red color. I think they should work on those three, or maybe just an all black. So if they came out with like an all black Fear of God, a red Fear of God, or maybe all red or all baby blue, who knows? But I think those colorways would be really dope. But like I said, I did see a version of the yellow versions that he was wearing on Jerry Lorenzo on his Instagram. So if that's like a sneak peek, then I hope I get those. I hope I just get one of them. I will get a pair of the Big Brother Fear Gods soon. But yeah, guys. So this video is just nice and sweet. It is a Nike Air Fear of God. And I will have on foot footage for you guys to see. And I'm really proud of myself. I got this shoe for under retail, which was $150. My boy came through. He literally just pulled up to the house, and we cashed app and all that. I got it done. I went to high school with him, so he gave me like a good price. But yeah, guys, I'll get some article footage for you. And thank you for watching. Like, subscribe, watch all my other videos, share all my other videos, share this video, and put your post notifications on. And we're having fun. We're rolling right now. So next, there is a big video coming up after this. And thanks for watching, and have a good one. Peace.